Tune for this, says Cooper. I'd like to say great to see you again, but I can't see shit. So presumably there's someone there.
Make a noise out the back.
Well, thank you, Mr. Show Business. I'll do the talking. Never over forever. love what my bassline G just said. Yeah, I'm fucked up. Wrath of the Medusa. Mystic blowing through the years. If you listen carefully.
Oh, Yes.
You can hear.
Well done. Sorry.
I'm going to give you a hug.
Okay, we're going to do the honourable thing. Get out of the way for our friends, los amigos. I want to see them too. This is a track of ours John Peel played. Thank him for that still. So anyway, Jason and Sammy, Jamie and Paul, most of them wore grey or black or blue and danced the twitch as the brew crew at the party grew crude and cruel. And I knew the dawn would ring and they would leave alarmed, but I'll never believe they could ever want to stand again below the mighty second hand of the slow motion clock right here in Feverland. In 79 over there in Grove Hill. Don't fucking ask. We decided to write a song urging wives to kill their sporty husbands. Get in the kitchen, darling, get your carving, put us all out of his fucking misery. In this way, we remove the jocks from the equation. Save the fucking world! Kitchen angel! Thank you, Mr. Show Business. I'll do the talking.